Hello, boys and girls. I am on my way to Yantar. This is S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Oblivion Lost. Oh, shut up. You are welcome to tag along as I do sorts of random shit and occasionally blow myself up in the process. Reminds me, it's been a while since I've been for this tunnel. So, like, panic. Fire damage. I know this because when I went on to repair my suit, the anomaly repair way, and then unlike with an electro and batteries, if I step inside a burner anomaly, it kills me, and also with campfires. So I'm guessing there's some other kind of damage. Or yes. This time I am not yet trying to get inside the lab. I mean, not get inside, but survive inside the lab. I'm just here to trade and maybe do some of those artifact quests and whatnot. So I wonder whether this one, oh, unique hybrid modificate, okay. So I was just wondering whether this one would be subject to further modifications, but it appears that nope. while it is very potent against Psi attacks. It basically negates all that benefit by rupture vulnerability. So I'm not entirely sure how useful it will prove. Tentacles, snake foot.
What have we here?
Indeed. So leave me some supplies over here as well.
Let's see.
Hello? What kind of information?
Hello?
Why do I have this recipe? I didn't keep the rifle to the duty, or did I? I mean, I reloaded.
Hello?
Okay, I'm so very confused right now. Oh yeah, he wants eye for the flesh. Okay. I seem to have shortage of the body parts of the piggy nature. I can do. Jellyfish.
What have we here?
Fireball. Oh, I can't remember what else was there. Hello?
We here.
I would rather not run back to the bar for like.
Damn, not again.
Let me see if I can. Run into the ball real fast. On the bright side, this means high likelihood of fuck up, which means more entertainment value for you. Maybe. Sure that at some point I have given some of the moonlight. I should technically know what to use for a gadget. or a loner? Well, they are fucked anyway, so I'm not going to bother.
Если вы ищете место, где можно перекусить и отдохнуть, место, где можно хорошо выпить и поговорить, место, где вам всегда подскажут, как подзаработать, подходите в бар «Сторинге». Мы всегда рады новым посетителям.
I've always got something so interesting for people like you.
Yes, yes. Of course you do. The chain of events went so that before...
Вот дерьмо-то, а? Опять сапожище хреновое подсунули. Что, совсем совести нет у этих? За неделю подошве гоплык. Не учатся ничему некоторые и учиться не хотят. Кина американская.
You can't go there.
Well, I am gladly going to bypass all the extra excitement here. And come on. Busy areas. I feel that some sort of soundtrack should be here. That might be duty. Maybe. Ooh. Okay, ain't nobody got time for that. Let's carry on. Nice moon, just like the real one today. Around. Aww. It's very quiet in here.
Hello?
My artifacts, hello. Oh no, 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 not this one. No light. Okay. Find. Oh, okay, it just gives more kits. That's good too. Here, at least.
What have we here?
And I totally saved over the quick save. Actually, I'm not sure I have any plane urchins left anyway.
Hmm.
Okay, not this will go to the future Big Brain Foundation. Where did I get this one? Okay, so we do business? No?
Damn, not again. What have we here?
New one. And another.
Damn, not again.
This seems nice.
Damn, not again.
Oh, I think he gives out, I think the final reward was a save up.
Hello?
I think I remember now. Okay, but let's try it instead. Not offering much. To come by, so. Oh, hey, he didn't want the light star. Yeah, I think I'm mixing up Saharov's and Barkeep's quests here. Okay. What about my weight?
Hello?
Right, I am still carrying around an ungodly amount of shit, even though it's compact shit now. Let's see if I can get rid of some of this. Gonna keep the scope, gonna keep the leg. In here, and this one too. I don't have a recipe for this.
Damn, not again.
I still have some ammo left, so I'm going to make it round more light and such. So a little quick save. Landscape reminds me of the gardens in Void. Sort of. Like a huge bowl and some trees at the edge. Thank you. that's the ecologist's suit, and that's a whole bunch of zombies there. It's very pretty. Aircraft always tickles my visual nerd in such a pleasant way. Zone. I mean, they are just standing there. I'm gonna leave them alone. If they leave me alone, that is. This is beautiful. Oh shit, shit, shit. For the moment. Is this slippery ground or what? Uh-oh. Feeling better. Let's drink to that. Milky Way is groovy. Then at least not right now. Hello. I believe I have left this here. Thank you. Easy now. In a way, Yantar is the perfect ground for all sorts of natural stalker skills or Naturel, because if it's night time, then you can see the anomalies very well. At the same time, the Psi emissions provide you with a sort of natural night vision. We wouldn't want to bust in the middle of a zombie squad now, would we? of the bush. But I'm here, I'm going to check out this corner for artifacts. Because I haven't been here in a while. And I think there might be. Around at the far distance, but I can't go in too deep. Shielding me? No. I'm gonna take a quick peek at this roof here. Senses are becoming who's behind the corner, for example. I think it's time to take these away. And what does my PDA say? Doesn't extend to the other end of the pipeline. I mean, it was nearby, but I hope I can get out safely.
Hello?
Yep, that's it. Chop. Nope. But I am going to leave some grenades here. Actually, I'm going to leave this whole gear here. There's a stash out there. Okay, let's check that one out. And take this suit with me. And drag it into the warehouses just in case.
What have we here?
I wonder, does that mean that they are fighting or what? Thank you. Army warehouses. With a little stop on the way in the bar to grab my gun. needs pointing it down the, to the ground.
The wall left me here, was it?
Boom! Опусти оружие.
Let's trade it. Wait, did I sell him that? I probably did. Although, I don't remember yet. Or him. At all. Which means that the NPCs might be looting mutant parts as well. Which is very cool.
Опусти оружие.
Lovely tentacles you have here. give us some food. Don't mind if I do. Thank you.
Come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you.
This one is still here. And yet, I got the recipe from the Duke Tier, apparently.
Новичков нынче, что собак нерезанных. И все они лучше стариков знают. Нет, от судьбы точно никуда не скроешься. Что на роду написано, так оно и будет.
Come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you.
Подбивались тут в стае. Ну, точно звери по цвету шкуры. Одни как разбойничали, так и разбойничают.
My information might well be of use to you, Stalker.
Настроение хуже не бывает. А все-таки накоплю я на свой домик, чтобы у речки и лес рядом. И не радиации тебе. Ни тварей, ни сволочей разных.
My information might well be of use to you, Stalker. Come here. I've always got something interesting for people like you.
Sort of trying to fit into the unmodded weight limit. So even though the weight limit here is still a bit higher, so I try to practice my usual habits of light, which means more